Welcome to Bible or What's It with Chester Wiggett. First question. Who was John the Baptist? A, the Messiah. B, a prophet. C, a newsman. D, an Egyptian. The answer is a B, a prophet. Next question. What is a genealogy? A, a record of a generous of pirates. B, a record of a places a person has lived. C, a record of a person's ancestry. D, a record of great news stories. The answer is a C, a record of a person's ancestry. Next question. Which book of the Gospels starts off with a long list of Jesus' genealogy? A, a Matthew. B, a Mark. C, a Luke. D, a John. The answer is A, Matthew. Next question. What type of body of water did John baptize Jesus in? A, an ocean. B, a lake. C, a bathtub. D, a river. The answer is a D, a river. Next question. How many days was Jesus in the wilderness? A, a 365, B, a 40, C, a 4, D, a 50. The answer is a B, 40. Next question. Who tempted Jesus in the wilderness? A, a Satan. B, a Chester Wiggett. C, the Pharisees. D, John the Baptist. The answer is A, Satan. Next question. True or false? Jesus did not teach with authority. False. Next question. Which group went nuts when Jesus spoke with authority by telling a man that your sins are forgiven? A, the Essenes. B, the Pharisees. C, the Zealots. D, the Disciples. The answer is a B, the Pharisees. Next question. When Jesus asked his disciples, "Who do you think I am?" who answers that Jesus is the Messiah? A, a Peter. B, a John. C, a Andrew. D, a Thomas. The answer is a Peter. Next question. Turn to your neighbor and tell them what you think will happen next in this story. This has been a Bible What's It with Chester Wiggett.